learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key. No, I got nothing to say.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Beetlejuice.
Yes. Oh, oh, this is gonna be so good.
Because
what?
You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I'm for my chances down below.
Diary. First day of senior year! And, I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened? Ah! Hey, Martha.
Hey.
Heather.
Veronica?
Veronica.
Ask me how it feels, looking like hell on wheels. My God, it's beautiful.
Does your mommy know you eat all that crap?
As Heather says, I gots to go for my last meal on death row. Shut your mouth. Here comes the cootie squad.
Don't laugh at my jokes too much. People will say we're in love.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. I started something.
Hello, my name is Elder Price, and I would like to share with you the most amazing book.
My name is Elder Young.
Hello.
Did you know that Jesus lived here in the USA?
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Elder Smith, and can I leave this book with you for you to just peruse?
Hello.
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 Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey, I've heard about him before.
Here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya?
Regina George is the queen bee. She's always dressed up. She always wins spring fling queen. We're just drones who work for her, then die.
My name is Regina George.
That's Gretchen Wieners. She knows everything about everybody.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
Yes, Regina, no, Regina. Every waking hour, I spend making sure Regina George can stay in power. If Regina is the sun, then I'm a disco ball, cause I'm just as bright and fun. If you've had alcohol,
there's nowhere to go but home to Avenue Q.
I find that racist.
You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
I guess we're both a little bit racist.
Start my day.
Powerless,
fireworks.
Abuela, are you all right?
Let the night sky
I'm Mac.
It's a summer paradise, cruising with the boys and girls. Surfing day and night, everybody shoot the curve.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Your point.
And by Mr. Huntington's standard, all masturbatory emissions where the sperm was clearly not seeking an egg could be called reckless abandonment. Is that my name up on that list?
Name in black and white.
It's like making love with you, oh my. No, wait, it feels so much better.
Hello. So much better.
It's
oh my God. Veronica Sawyer. We'll go to some college and marry a lawyer.
It's like thinking that Mexican pasta boys learn to speak goddamn English.
Right.
Welcome to my school. This ain't no high school. This is the Thunderdome.